are some of the things you would write down?
Well, after each practice, for each day, as you know, you called me the 3x5 man, because I carried a 3x5 card with me, and I had to practice outline what we're going to do every minute. And I didn't want to waste any time. But I'd make notes, and after practice, before showering, I would sit down, and with my assistants, when I had assistants, we'd go over things, and I'd make notes, and then the next morning, when I'm preparing the practice schedule for that day, I would go over the notes that I'd made on the preceding day, and then I'd look back at the things we had done the preceding year at this same time, and 2 years back. I'd always go back, kept that notebook handy of 2 previous years, and I'd look back on it, and I'd make little notations along the side of where maybe we had a couple minutes too long on this or that, or I should pay a little more attention to this and that, and various things of that sort. They were just served as reminders. People didn't understand, thought that program I always carried was for good luck or something. I had notes on that. I had notes, for example, of the poorest free throw shooter on the other team and the best free throw shooter. Now, when it got toward the end of the game and we need possession badly, we would never intentionally foul another player, never. But we would play more aggressively against the poor free throw shooter than we had the good free throw shooter. So I had notes in there reminding me of that and other certain things that I wanted to be reminded of.